Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories. Blind. We need to wait for them to set up, I guess, the ceremony. For me to join the Order, along with Kalia. Just tuck the Jaspar up there in that gate tower, or gatehouse, whatever it is. So, I figure while we wait, might as well check out one of these caves along here. I do at least intend on exploring all possible content. So I might as well explore some content. And I could just sleep. Just wait for the time to be arrived, but... Oof! I forgot to summon my friend! Froze him to death. Oof. Bear claw, that's what I'm talking about. Did I see an ice claw over here? Yeah. How dare you interfere with my ice claw? I need it. I'm always close to being overweight, so I got 400 now I can carry. It's quite a bit. Oh, you know what? Looking for a cave. Pit shelter? Oh, I can go down in there. Okay. Pit shelter. Good thing it shows up on the map. I never would have found it. Friend is here, good. I have that book.
Might pay off my bounty this time. Free man.
I told her not to fall for it.
How'd you know to come over and attack me?
Oh shit!
Oh! I hit my friend. I hit you. Sorry. I think I did. Did they? They can't see you. Well, at some point they see you. But I was unseen, and yet they came over. Trying to figure out how that exactly happened. All these sacks are empty. I'm ripping out their very hearts. I'm a savage. Ah, just beef? I don't want your beef. School of Soul Trap. Ooh, health potion cheap. The cheap ones are actually pretty decent right now. Until I have more hit points, it will no longer be so. But for now, they're pretty good. Oh, we go further in. Steel arrows, I take those. Roasted salmon. Oh yeah. Lesser soul gem filled. School of Arcane Rune. Can't get at these skulls. Oh well. Oh wait, I missed some gold here. 5 coins. Don't want to pass that up. How much money do we have? Ooh, silver 4,000. That's pretty nice. Alright. We continue. Interesting. Just mud crabs. Oh, my stuff got removed. My little escapades. Wasn't that working? Wasn't I hitting one and taking out my sword? Maybe not. Pardon me. I love that salmon. Where's the other one I killed? That's why I'm using old iron arrows. Wait a second. Oh. Was I? I'm using regular iron arrows. Damage 4. I have steel, damage 5, but not too many of those. Sharp steel, damage 6. I guess I was using, I just had a couple of them and switched over to the others. So that king crab. This is the other one here. Oh, they're both. Okay. One was just empty. Okay. This goes back out. There's one cave. We have at least two more. So might as well go check them out. We've got bunch of story episodes. I feel like it's good to have some just dungeon delving episodes. This one's a little closer. Buddy? Where's my buddy? Something's gonna jump me. Like wolves. Ice, baby. Where are these wolves? I don't know, but we're missing this cave. It's too late. Dead miner. There's a bunch of coins, that's all I can make use of. Poor guy. Was he killed by the wolves? Or something else that came before? Rock shelter. Oh! Oh, sorry. Sorry, guy. We actually turned human for a second. Alright. Can I banish you? I kind of want to sneak, and I don't think I could sneak. There you go. With you there. Stomping around. Rock shelter. So I wonder, is there going to be another tiny little cave? Uh. Hi! Runaway prisoner. Up there.
Just a scratch.
You keep telling yourself that. Yeah, just keep standing there. Oh, I can't summon him in combat. What do you say? Maybe the other one's down there. I'm still in combat, apparently. Show yourself. I'm still in combat until I'm not. Is this a door? What door? I don't see any door here. Okay. I did it! I summoned him in combat, sort of. That's a lot of shovels. Slow down.
Paid for that.
Next. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, you're still alive. I thought they killed you. So how do I know these people ran away? I have to use it. It's my last one, but I have to use it. You're stuck or something. It's okay. I have to go back and loot all the bodies that we ran past to make the others into dead bodies. Encyclopedia Arcana Magic Part 3, which I have read. I've read the entire quadrilogy. Because that's just how I roll. reading quadrilogies and stuff. So, old iron arrows, no. Garlic, yes. Potion of protection from frost. Why not? Pipe of peasweed. Why is that so expensive? Because it's the good stuff, man. It's the good stuff. Ah, you're the wild mage. I don't feel like picking up these magic robes. Yeah, I could sell them for some money, but... whoops. Health potion. Rancid one, but... better than nothing. Alright, I do have something back here that sell. To check out. And I realize there's a bottom floor that I haven't completely explored as well, because I went up that ladder at the beginning. Oh my, okay. Okay, this area is a lot bigger than the previous dungeon. Expert lock. I have some scrolls, but I think that's for apprentice. Apprentice, yeah. I cannot pick that lock. How sad. Maybe I can find another way in. Now what about this? Oof. Is there something? On the wall to pull? I don't see anything. Sack of apples. Chunk of cheese and crusty bread. Oh, love sacks like this. Oh, not when they contain coal. What is it? A bad Christmas morning here? All I get is coal for my efforts. So we have that way. We have that way. We could see that from below. And we have this, which looks like a dead end with a chest. Lockpicks on the plate. Sweet. Take the blueprint to sell. And that's it for here, okay. And then over here, obviously an alchemy station. Poison of Woe. Stained mushrooms. We got a few coins as well. Mm. potion. Is this back to the beginning? I don't know. Should I take the amulet? How much does it weigh? 5? Half a pound? 0.5? Meant to say. Old vagrant hood. This is back at the beginning. Okay, so we have that way up, and then we have this way up. So I've been all around here. That goes back. This goes somewhere new, I believe. Or does it? Yeah, these people are really good at detecting us. We just stink at sneaking, or are they just really good at not being snuck up on? All the way over there, I heard her draw her sword before we could even see her.
Out there.
See what I mean? Oh, I hit him. I gotta put more points into sneak. By the prophet's ass. Indeed. Where was it that I saw a chest on a shelf over there? another 17 coins. Life potion, rancid. Let's take a... let's have some cheese. Why do people keep so much tattered books around? Are they trying to restore them? Or could they just not read and they thought there were words on the page? I figured a wild mage could read, though. Leeks not grilled, so I will leave them. Alright, we continue this way. Towards the great unknown, maybe we'll come across, find another way into that place with the expert lock that I can't get in. Or maybe we'll find a key. That would be cool too. How do I... okay, you're pushing me around. Is this the stuff that's gonna drain my... okay. I might have hit you, not sure. Okay. It's impossible to sneak in this area. It just doesn't work. Is there like an upper... okay, guy. Okay. I don't think there's anything up there for us to need to go up there. I mean, maybe they're seeing my spell in my hand, I don't know. But the one time I didn't have the spell, I didn't have any weapons drawn or any spell ready, so... I see a chest. It away. See if maybe we're not spotted, because I'm sure there's someone else around here. Protection from fire. I don't know. Are they going to be using fire or ice? I did get close to that person. Varg? I'm pretty sure she didn't say Varg. She uttered some syllables, but Varg was not one of them. Expert, yeah. Are we on the other side of it? I think we're on the other side of it. This is the one we couldn't pick, so... we found our way around anyway. I looked at her, right? Yeah. Skull. Alright, so we came from this way. So we're gonna continue this way. Yes, indeed. Of course. We're all the way back here. We're completely not seen. Alright, maybe for once. Do I have any frostbite? Is that my only poison? Yeah. I'm not saying anything else, alright.
Lucky.
Kratos?
Hit.
I need the slowdown attack. Oh, I hit you. Sorry. I hit you once, I think. Kratos, you've got a lot of good stuff. Key to the rock shelter. That's the way through that gate. Scroll of water breathing, cheap. It's my arrow. Spell tome for elixir. Rank 1. I might have that. Staff of grounding. I'm overweight. A rattled mage circle. Increases mana by 7 points. Heart of the Swashbuckler. It's not as good as what I have. But it looks like I could sell it for a pretty penny. Alright, let's first increase stuff. And then I'll figure out what I want to drop. You know, what I don't use? Stamina potions. Keep one in case I need it. I'll drop these rancid protection from frost and fire. Enhanced. Cure disease. Drop some of those. I can pick locks. I can pick apprentice locks. Those are easy. So I'll drop that. Mage light. Boon. I have those spells. What else can we drop? Goat meat is good though, gotta tell ya. I'll drop the potato cabbage stuff. This stuff is light. What did I get? Elixir? Yeah, now I know elixir. Oh, I have a basket. I don't want that. The shovel I did need once. Five points of fire damage. Let's drop the staff of flames. Pickaxe. A lot of the stuff I'm just keeping around to sell. But I can move now. It's a good thing. Anduses' key, adept. Ambrosia, nice. Because I was completely out. Death Spark. I could sell that. I think I have Death Spark. I just looked at it. Copper Moonstone Circlet. You're getting close again to being overweight. I don't want the leather helmet. And then that goes... Does this go out? It does. So... I would use that Induces Key Scroll, but I got to the other side of that, so I really don't need it. But you know where I haven't been? On the other side of that gate. I couldn't find a lever for, or a switch, whatever. What about this? Did I come in through there? That's all the crap I dropped. I was like, I found all this cool stuff! All the crap I dropped. Alright. I mean, it looks like I've been everywhere. So, I guess we'll get out of here. So we're right by this. Are we not?
Kill him, he talks to me like that again. Dead him while he's sleeping. Or poison his meat. See how he likes that.
That's a pretty cool song, huh? Especially the way he ended it, he kind of ran out of words and just went. Well, it's probably somebody else that's going to detect us before we can even see him. Oh!
Gold. I just need one good haul.
I'm guessing he's on up top. And on the magical symbol. Can't believe you missed that magical symbol!
Just a scratch!
Oh yeah! Yep! One scratch was all it took. Same robes as everyone down there had. Were you with that person? Cabbage soup? Alright. This isn't even anything on the map. There's another... Oh, so this is the other way in. Rock shelter, okay. There's another cave that way. Other than that, looks like I've explored everything in the area. I've got to find a safe way down, I guess, from there. We'll check out that other cave next episode, guys. Yeah, extra long episode. How's my, I could use a little. Just wait on that. Well, thanks so much for watching, Broodlings, and, tune back in for next episode. We go check out this other cave, and then, I'll head back and I'll talk to, Arantheal once more, and by then they should have everything ready so I can be sworn in as a member of the order, or whatever the hell you would call it, of the Sun Temple. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.